Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
Piece of cake.
That's the one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
The wreck has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Ooh, fun.
Son of...
Here comes a 9D!
Alright, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving!
Yeah! Oh, boy. Okay.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across?
Oh, there we go. Ta-da!
Oh, God. Be careful.
Nah. Oh. Why did I stop? Why on earth did I stop?
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
I'm gonna fall. Shit! How the hell is your aim that bad? God damn! See you in hell! Oh fuck! Messed that one up. Got you! Okay. Cool. Oh God. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay. All right, let's go. Don't turn on the present.
Down here.
Oh! Fuck.
Better.
Let's go! Sir? Oh shit! Thanks? See you!
Stop a mud hole in your chest!
Oh fuck me! Nice. Elevator?
No.
Oh!
Good point!
I like the elevator! Oh, fuck me! Damn it! That wasn't fair! Oh shit! Is that the- Oh, Christ. Ah! Oh no! Fuck you!
What the hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
Charge it! Oh, don't charge it! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! Are you fucking serious? Oh, God damn it! Okay, okay. Damn helicopter!
We were almost in that.
Yeah. I don't know why, but it's strangely calming. Weird. Is that a...
Yes.
God damn. I'm in love with whoever is just leaving these around. I think it's Sully.
This way, come on!
She's going around, leaving these around. Kid will get a kick out of this.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Haha. Come on.
Boy, we are all full of puns, aren't we? Alright. That way, pigeons. Not that way. Here we go. Okay. Fuck. Shoot! Damn it. Fuck! There we go. I got him.
A bridge! Fuck. Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. Resistance fighters built them to get across the roof.
There we go.
Lucky for us.
Wow. Worked out well, for once. Oh, ball. Ooh, wait a minute. Yeah. I could, dig this. Oh, okay, great. I found a treasure up here. I found. Oh, God. Some stupid ass jar. Nice. Oh! That was just ugly.
Nate, look out!
Whoa! This guy doesn't give up! Get down! That's what I'm talking about!
Shit! Oh God, who is shooting me? Who the fuck is shooting me? Where? Come on! Damn it! Oh, damn it! Oh, not good. Not good! Oh, this is stupidly not good! Come on! Oh, this ain't gonna do shit to it, is it? Oh, that guy died really weird. Look at him! Ooh, wait a minute. You hold still! Damn it. Ooh, I got him! Shit! That was a couple more hits! Fuck me. What the hell? Damn it! Helicopter! And... got him! Done deal! That thing can take a beating? Give it... ah. Give it that much.
Okay, lower the bridge!
Wait, just a sec. Oh, hold on. Guys, all you guys have just pistols? Well, I think Lazarevich would be pretty fucking pissed off. God knows I would be if I sent a helicopter after him and he killed that? And you're telling me he's killed another 50 of my men? Well, fantastic. Sorry.
Just what I need.
Sorry to leave your revolver. Oh shit! Someone's coming? Feels like someone or something be coming. Ooh, you came back! I think. Ooh, you did! Came back with extra ammo. I love it. I love you, revolver. Alright, doing this again?
Hey, that wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
Alright, alright.
Well, go! Oh, snap. I was already there! I was more than halfway down that damn thing.
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
Alright.
Sure don't want to take the express? It works. Pretty damn well. Oh, my face. Alright. Hey, hi helicopter, you piece of shit. Try to kill me. Well, fuck you. You blow up. Again. On me. Nice. Done and done. Who's that? Sully? Is that you, Sully? That's not the gun I have.
Whoa, hey, don't shoot.
Hey!
Hey!
Nate? What the hell are you doing here?
Elena?
Jeff, don't!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery?
Treasure.
You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
I did that.
It's nice to see you two. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Being hunted by him.
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? No. Tell me you don't have anything to do
with
this.
Of course not.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah. No. I'm glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
She is.
Oh.
Oh, what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey, you
didn't
know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait, they're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know?
I like being a hero.
Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
Are you sure?
You might want to rethink that.
I'm all out of grenades.
Run.
Or grenade launchers. Okay.
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Balls! This one?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Hey, do! Fuck! Just gonna get in a cover right after I got that one, too. Son of a bitch.
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Come on now.
You
got it, okay.
Don't ask for this trouble.
There's that one. I think I saw a guy over there. Hello? Anyone else? No.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
Hey, Jeff.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Let's see. Anything else over here? Yeah, she says shit ton of practice, actually. And frankly, it looks like she's being a lot more. Oh, wait, hold on, what's that? Damn it! The ammo I was hoping for. Okay.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Okay.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
You get across with ingenuity.
Go on, boost you up.
Come on, Chloe. We're gonna get you back to Max. That took long to get that joke. Oh, look, a ladder you can't kick down. Wait, is that a box? It's not a rolly box, right? Thank God it's not. had four flashbacks. It wasn't pleasant. Those rolly boxes were really aggravating. I know I have three, I'm keeping it. Let's see, I'm pretty sure. I just need to do this. Okay. Just that. Okay. La-di-dee, la-di-dum. I'm gonna fall. Shit. What is with all this dread music all of a sudden? Like, really, what was that about? Okay. Hold up! Shit. That's a problem. Okay. Hold on. Because we can't already be good, right? No. Ha! Okay. Yeah, we're good. I got it. You're welcome. You bunch of ingrates. Gotta make my weird noise. Go fast, Chloe. Little bit faster if you don't mind. Thank you. Okay. Come on, team. I like this. We got like a full team going. I don't want the shotgun, but eh. Oh, shit. Okay.
They're everywhere.
Jack, get down.
You gotta take out that gun.
Okay. Oh, damn it. Just about to get over there, too. Nope. Nope. I expected. A hell of a lot faster. Only two shots, how the hell? Oh, Christ. Come on, let's see if I can't take her shotgun Joe here. Playing, Jeff, you'd be dead otherwise without me, you bastard. Jeez, well, Maybe, I don't know. Elena is pretty capable, so...
See anything up there? Come on, this way.
I'll just say your odds are better while I'm around.
Those are resistance fighters.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, the resistance ain't doing shit. Ooh.
Just come on.
Yeah.
We have to hurry.
That was not pretty. Yeah, grab the thing. So I didn't need to. That works. Okay, now nothing here. Alright. Oh, good. I'm liking the way this music's going.
We should be safe in here. Oh, cool.
Yeah, no. This shit ain't gonna go sideways real quick. No! Not at all, especially with all this handy-dandy cover all over the damn place. No. Oh, God. I don't think there's any goodies. Alright. Welp. I guess let's go ahead and get this... Show on the road, eh? Nice. Ooh, bamboo. Okay.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
Uh-huh. When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala? Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on.
Yeah, doors closed, please. Thank you.
All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more.
The city's secret.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Well, you make it any more obvious there, buddy? Okay. Well, this seems like a good place as any to stop, I think. I mean, it's pretty good progress. Yeah. Especially from where we started, which is actually obviously still much further, but we'll get there. Ooh, that looks cool. Nice. Alrighty, but anyway, we'll get to that next time. Yes, I'm sure there is, Chloe. But anyway, we're gonna stop for right now, guys. Definitely happy to be getting this going. Because, of course, after this, unfortunately, we've just got three left. Uncharted 3, not three more Uncharted games, thankfully. But yeah, having a good bit of fun already, and I'm kind of noticing, you know, replaying it now already, how much more cinematic it is than I remember. But, I mean, that's Uncharted games overall. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, as always, my minnows. I will catch you in the next one, guys. Alright, see you guys later. Bye-bye. Chloe, calm down.